Alright, hi guys, welcome back. We are in the middle of a mission right now. Mercedes is in our car and we're gonna try to bring her back to love this with the love juice on fucking time this time. At least try to. So yeah, that's basically what we got going for us right now. Yes, that's what I wanted to do last time, but I was afraid I was gonna flip that shit. Cause fuck all those confusing roads behind us. I like staying on the main drag like this. How's everyone doing? I'm doing just fine. Just smoked up fatty, had a couple shots, and I'm ready to go, ready to play my shit. And we're starting to get like a lot of missions available now. I'm getting a little bit overwhelmed. And I don't know what to do. Oh shit. All right. Here you go. Here's your little fuck toy. Shit.
See you later, big boy.
I'll see you later, baby. I will see you later, baby. Sexy. Wow. Let's do another one. I mean, we're already here. Let's do it. Psycho killer. Oh no. That don't sound too good.
Tell me, man, am I glad to see you? What's going on?
Bad babes, Tommy.
I am rejoking and heavy stuff with heavy guys.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Hey, this cat knows our birds. Knows that Willie likes his ladies' underwear, eh? But if Percy likes
Jack, you fool, just get bar sheet. It's a love rocket thing, cat.
Wait, shut yeah, up. Yeah, a love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
The guy wants Lovefist dead. Dead, Tommy. Lovefist gone. You know what they say, the good die young, but Tommy, you've got to save Lovefist.
You've got a signing in 2 hours, and I think...
Yeah, and the boys think the stalker's going to try some monkey business there.
Uh-oh. I won't kill Lovefist. Well, I mean, it seems like, at least if you're famous, someone wants you dead. Ooh, drive the limo to the singing event and try to drive the psycho out.
I just got dumped.
Oh.
Aw, poor thing. I just got dumped. Fuck you. So what are we doing? We're gonna kill a psycho.
I get insulted by a man with dandruff. I get slammed.
Oh, love this. We're right here, baby.
I get attacked by a volunteer radio. This is not volunteer radio.
Oh shit. Oh. Ruined your life.
A look that says my highest hope in life is to work in a bookstore. I'm a go-getter. You're a cheapskate.
I'm gonna kill you.
Nothing to tell people.
Don't let him escape. Oh, I won't. I will not.
I hope one of them gets killed.
Shut up, dork.
All the bunnies are stabbing
I didn't mean to let him escape like that. Shit. We're good. Oh, I should have got a cop car. Okay, shut up. These guys are talking too. This is good. This is good chase music. I fuck with it. Where are you gonna turn now, bitch? Are you kidding me? I was doing so good. Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go? I didn't even see him go anywhere. We need to change cars. Or we could snipe him real quick. But we'd have to be quick. Like super duper. We'd have to be super duper quick. I don't know, let's see. It did. Oh, did I really let him escape?
Rule reigns supreme, or we'll peck your eyes out.
This
is the 100% official home of rebellion.
Why is this guy so hard? I was trying to do good. Alright. Let's try to get
George accidentally. Oh well.
This chick is out of her mind. I thought I was gonna get to help people on the radio. To demonstrate my program. Help you, Chavez. Those people on the phone said you were a desperate lonely man on the edge.
Leave right now.
Leave, get bitch. Oh shit. Okay. Cell phone, what the fuck?
How you doing, Mike? Paolo again. Look, Tommy, I forgot to
led by Mitch Baker. It will be great publicity. Very rock and roll, baby. Sort this out for me, and I'll see some backstage passes for the year tomorrow.
I don't want no backstage passes, bitch. Give me some money. So should I chase him with the regular car or should I try to blow the fucker up? Decisions. This is a good chase song too. All right, let's try this shit again. We got it? No fucking way. How'd we get that? Okay. Oh fuck, thanks. You said something about a biker gang? Let's go to a biker gang. This'll be fun. I can't even hit the high notes, bro. Oh shit. Alloy wheels of steel. Okay.
Where's Baker? I'm looking for Big Mitch Baker. Who's looking? Tommy Rossetti. Rossetti? You don't look like the law, so that's bought you a minute. You better talk fast. Kent Ball said you might be interested in pulling security for a gig he's got set up. Kent Ball? Shh. No wonder he sent you. The last time he was here, he left through the window in nothing but his limey birthday suit. Are you interested or not? We only do favors for our own. How do I join? This ain't no country club, boy. Can you handle a bike? Can you sit on a stool and drink? Cougar, Zeppelin, go see how this girl handles a bike.
Oh, shit. See how this girl handles a bike. All right, bitch. Gotta handle a bike, bitch. I'll take this. Oh, thanks. Got his bike. I didn't think that was actually gonna do, but actually, no. Oh, this is a race? Oh, no. Okay, well, I didn't know it was a fucking race. Shit. Oh, my God. I wish I would have known that. Wow, the handling on this bike is excellent. I thought the bike... Okay, this is my favorite bike. I thought the motorcycle bikes were ass in this game, but I guess not. Wow, the turning is fucking epic. Look at how easy that is. I feel like I'm driving in GTA 5, bro. Wow. That's smooth. I don't know why, I'm just blown away. I didn't think there was bikes that drove like this in this fucking game. This is like really nice driving. Wow, okay, I fuck with it, bro. Shit, I gotta be careful though. Shit, I'm doing all right though. Cause I like bumped into the guy and he twisted and spun out, busted his shit. Oh wow. Thank you. Wow. I don't know what the fuck to do. Just do another bike mission. We'll see what it is. Messing with the man. Uh-oh.
City. Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I gonna have to run? I'm a very busy man. If it's a fight that's gonna settle this, then bring it on.
Being one of us ain't just about brawling. It's about being part of a family.
Yeah, I've been part of a family before, all right? It didn't work out.
Yeah, right, but this family takes care of its own. We don't ask a man to do the dirty work and then let him do 15 years hard time. Yeah, that's right. I've done my homework.
This here's the biggest family of misfits, outcasts, and badasses. Hell, some of us have even been betrayed by our own country.
I was locked up during my lovely business.
Which is why I'm going to ask you to go mess with the man. This whole damn country needs a kick in the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
I am so fucking pissed. I'm going to show this city. What the fuck does that mean? Am I going to just... The sound indicates that you... Okay, so I'm just going to have to fuck shit up.
Check it out, y'all. It's dangerous out there, so stay in your homes and...
No! Oh, how did that not... I thought he busted me, but all right. That's chill. Oh, shit. I need a car. Perfect. We are causing some chaos, guys. But now the car's all disappeared. Come on, bring it, bitch. I like hearing that noise. Stupid bitch. Look at that guy. He is all... My chaos meter isn't even filled. I'm just gonna have to explode shit because I don't have that much time. Shit. I passed, bitch. I fucking passed. How the fuck? No way. Did I really pass? That is so fucking dope.